Let's all say something to the couple.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah.
Woo. Yay.
Finally did it, man. Finally did it.
John, you can have everyone upstanding to receive our bride and groom. It is now with great honor I introduce to you, for the first time being introduced as husband and wife in a public setting, Mr. and Mrs. Hunter Kirk. First time I'm on the dance floor for my very first dance as husband and wife. They'll be dancing to Norah Jones. I don't know why. Because they chose this song. For the father of the bride. And now I welcome to the dance floor the groom and his mother as they share in their special dance. They'll be dancing to Unforgettable by Mackie and Cole.
Yeah.
two, one. Redo. It'll give us another chance to get a perfect picture. That's really what we're doing today. All right. This time with a little more gusto. All right. And one, two, three. Now we're going to do this a little different. It's just a little different. We're going to blindfold our groom. It's been done before, it's not the first time. He should not be nervous. Happens all the time. He's a willing participant. Don't feel too sorry for him yet.
Come on, Tyler!
Got to get all the single guys behind Hunter over here.
He's not quite willing, but
all right, we're going to test this out. Let's make sure he's blind. How are we going to test it out?
Now that's sexy.
Spin him around a couple times. All right, now somebody pretend they're going to punch him.
That's awesome.
Just use your sense of smell.
All right, on the count of three, everybody with me. One.